Hey guys, it's Katie, and today I'm going to be doing something different. I'm on Roblox, and it's just going to be me because Katie's not here. I'm Katie, Julia. Okay, so today I'm playing Roblox Venture Abbey. I'm over Star Wars. I remember I played this off camera on an iPad. It was hard. 17. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So yeah. Adventure Abbey on Roblox. This is what I'm I have this new event. We have Happy Easter. Yo. Sorry that I'm talking quietly. Almost 8 o'clock. Night. Yay, I've done it. Made it. Done it. What? Seriously, did I seriously go the wrong way? I think I went the wrong way. Wow. It's this way. And there's only 28 stages, so this is going to be easy. I'm sorry, I die a lot. Like, a lot. This is being so laggy. Yeah, at the end of the video, I guess I can show you Julia's game. Well, that's here. But don't tell Julia, it looks way better than mine. I mean, mine looks way better than hers. Yeah, see? Much more sense now, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. It does. Blue. Does anyone hear blue? Nope. So you can, if you guys have a box, you can share it. Check this out because I really like this obstacle course. It's really fun, and if you like Roblox, you should totally check it out. And if you did, you can also friend request me and totally accept it. Whoa, I never knew it did that. This is so cool. Seriously? I didn't know it did that. Yeah, so if I finish this, then. Which I probably will. I hope. So, if I finish this at the end of this video, even if I don't, I will still show you how Blood's character looks like. that she has to actually be in this video. Sorry, this is just easier for me to look at it like this. Whoosh. Yes. This is actually quite easy. Oh, that was easy. Easy enough, I guess. Oh! Can't touch the light. Okay. I get it. I see. There's like naughty that is. What? I may have to leave. I mean, I'll just pause in between one or two. What? What? Why does it do that? There's like this little spot on it that you can jump onto so that it makes it easier. Which would be a big booby. Yes, that's right. I just said that. I guess you can't step on that. I keep touching it and it's not working. Well, now I know that I can't actually touch it. Okay, I'll be right back when I get home to finish this stage. Okay, guys, I'm back. And now it says I have to find the key to open the door. Found it. That, well, that was easy. No, staples button. That was easy. What? Oh, you can't touch this, I guess. Can't touch this. Seriously, now I have to go down the way back in there. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Okay, the key. Let's remove this. Any of that white stuff. Oh. I'm pretty sure I will finish this because there's only 28 stages. Come on, you can do this. Let's see, suck at obstacle courses. There. 11 stage game. You know what? Okay, fresh, flashy red stuff. You don't need to flash like that. I know what I'm doing. Flashy moonwalk. Just watch. That was close. Hello. I mean, it's gonna. Hey, this is the. That's the girl that's only a friend of the cops. Seriously? I missed that because of you. Big man. Big mama. Yes. Thanks for waiting for me. It's very nice of you. I really hope I finish this in time. Okay. Well, I won't finish this in time, so I. Sorry, guys, but I think I might just have to make a part 2 to this because. Aw, oh, man, this girl is so nice. She's waiting for me. I'm totally going to just accept your friend request, Big Mama. Here we go. This girl is very, very nice. Come on. I swear this. If these like disappear or something, she dies, I will wait for her. Oh, seriously? She died for me. That is so nice. I'm going to finish this in time. But I will probably have to just make a part 2 of this. Oh, she died right on top of me. This is so nice of her. Okay, here you are. There's one. There you go. I'm waiting for you. I swear I'm going to wait for you. Can she wait for me? Be nice to me. Well, seriously. She died. Man, this girl is so nice. Pretty sure we're really good friends. I actually knew her. Whoa. I just want to take this slow because there's water underneath it. So cool. Aw, snap. Did you see that? She's still here. Yeah. I don't know which route to take. Over there? Well, I'm going into here. Good choice. Good choice. What? I went in with all the corn puffs. You can see that.